Hello guys, so as you can see here, that's our AI bucket list app. Okay, using this app, you can enter, you can put, you can store your dreams, and you can get the directional, you can get the update on that list also. Or AI will help you to do this thing. So let me show you how this app overall work. Okay, so let's add some list. Okay, suppose I want to travel the London, suppose. Okay, I have to go to the London, that's my own bucket list, just add it. Now I want to see the northern lights. Okay, so I can just say I want to see northern lights. Okay, that's another one. I want to travel to the Delhi something. Yes, you can add anything. Okay, and as you can see, all my dreams, just click on this. And as you can see here, Delhi, I want to see Northern Lights, London. Here's the list. You can add here multiple things. Now, how this app will work? Okay, so what you need to do, you need to select any dreams. Okay, see, I want to see Northern Lights. So just click on this. As you can see here, natural light display that can be seen in the high latitude. And this will tell you about the Northern Lights. Now, I just want to know that where I can see this. So I just need to type here, as you can see, input box here. And just here where I can see this and which month. Okay, and then click on okay and wait some second. This will give you the answer. Again, you can see the northern lights in the high latitude such as the Alaska, Canada, September and March. Done. Now if you want to ask more thing, you just need to type again and again. That will help you. And you just need to cancel this. If you don't want to do anything, just cancel this. Done. So that's the amazing overall AI bucket list app will create tomorrow. That's the demo. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.